Only one man back. Rolling out to his left. Gets the pass off. Can't bring him down. They'll knock him out of bounds at the 27-yard line. Number 85 goes with a four-man front. Off-balance throw. And the catch is made. The defender goes down. Number 94 is there on the stop at the 17-yard line. Looking for the corner. And he's in for the score.
Touchdown. You talk about containment, and here the line contains the defense and lets them get around for the score.
Carolina goes with a four-man front. Rolls left. Pressure coming. And sack. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league. They'll pass on first down. With the pass, he hits his receiver. The 40. The defender goes down. Number 24 comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line. Corner makes the tackle after a big game. The defense lines up in the nickel. Gets the call. Fakes the handoff. Throws it. He goes up and grabs it. Cooks. Bails his quarterback out by making a spectacular catch. Looking to run it here. Number 21 is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 5-yard line. Again and again, another call. Goes to the end zone, comes down with it. Touchdown, Texans. They put up 6 points by beating the cover.
Well, the cover two works well because it eliminates option. At that time, the quarterback made a quick read, and he got it off quickly.
The Panthers come out in a nickel pack. Gets the pass off. The pass is picked off. The 20. He anticipated that one perfectly. And he's right there for the interception.
He's one of those guys who's always prepared. He watches film, studies plays, learns tendencies. Let me tell you, he's going to be one.
Dropping back. Fires to the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Number 14 delivers it for 6 points. In front. He'll pass on first down. Uses the pump. Looking for something long. He made the catch. And he slips out of bounds at 46. They're coming with the blitz. Gets the pass off, pushes off. The 30. Jackson makes the tackle at the 25. So they get 2 first downs out with 7 in the secondary. Throwing. This one falls incomplete. It should be about a 43-yard attempt. The try is good.
Not every drop.
The Texans line up in a 4-3 with a counterplay. Midfield. What a stiff one. Number 26 is there on the stop.
Here we go.
Here they come. Stepping up, throws it. Almost picked off. Number 85 was his intended. He's the field goal team into the game for the attempt. Through the uprights and good. Going to the air on first down. With the throw, with the adjustment, he has it. The 40. Number 24 records the stop at the 49 yards. Under pressure, all kinds of time. What a move by the defensive line. With the throw, jumping, he has it. Number 21 is there for the tackle. At the 45, comes out in their nickel package. Dropping back, gets the pass off, nearly intercepted. Number 43, had his hands on it. With a counterplay. The 20, the 30, the 40. The 40, running with a lot of room in front. The 20, the 10, and he high steps his way to the end zone. And he'll take it all the way. Touchdown. Big time play as he runs it all the way in for 6. 3 linebackers. Hands it off to the back. Pressure coming. He can't escape.
Looks like there was a missed assignment somewhere. The play looked like it was developing perfect.
For the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. Closing in. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. And he picks up the sack. Line up in a 4-3. The rush is on. Under pressure. Number 97 records the sack.
He felt the pressure coming, but he couldn't get...
Gets the pass off. He couldn't control it. A terrible way to end that drive, John.
When you put the ball right on the money, you expect it.
Here comes the blitz. Pressure coming.
Boom! And where'd that truck come from?
Here we go, baby! Here we go.
Drops back. With the throw, he finds his man. They'll spot this one at the 49-yard line. Line up in a 4-3. With the pass, a little off target, but caught. Number 56 pulls him down at the 37-yard line. Pressure wrapped up and brought down. The defense has completely dominated, had difficulty stopping them on third down. With the pass, with the adjustment, number 21 is there for the tackle at the 35. Drops back, gets the pass off. It's caught. Horn is there on the stop at the 25.
Green, 16. It's showtime,
baby. Here comes the blitz. Closing in. Throws on the move. Jumps and makes the catch.
This is a good play. Probably listening to this thing on the radio and kicking themselves.
Here's the onside kick. Carolina recovers it. The final score is Carolina 24, Houston 17. For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.